My name is Sonia and I work as the head of programs for Society for Labour and Development. SLD is a labour rights organisation working to address the concerns of workers, both in the formal and the informal sector in the northern part of India. As we all know that the medical impact of COVID-19 has led to a global health crisis. But the economic impact of the lockdown has affected the economy of India, wherein almost 90% of the workers have lost their source of income. SLD works with the leather workers in the Kanpur region of Uttar Pradesh. And currently, majority of the leather workers are struggling to make their ends meet. They are out of work, though the government is reaching out to the poor with immediate relief. But eventually the workers will experience a shortage of funds and resources without a sustained flow of income. The breakdown of business as a result of the pandemic has impacted the leather workers considerably. SLD would advocate and demand for responsible business wherein the buyers or brands should resort to due diligence by not cancelling the existing orders, by paying for the orders already placed, and by offering social protection to the leather workers in this time of crisis. The suppliers should also support the workers by not taking away their jobs, by not deducting their wages, and by extending support to the leather workers to swim through this crisis. I would like to reinforce that in this pandemic, it is absolutely essential for suppliers, brands, and the government to secure the livelihoods of the leather workers and support them to sustain their income.